Once upon a time, when a sea of prairies blanketed the Great Plains, prairie plants were great travelers. Their seeds could travel many miles, as animals carried them throughout a seemingly endless expanse of habitat. Eventually, a seed would drop, and a plant would start its life in an entirely different location. This intermixing of seeds across the landscape created something of irreplaceable value to our prairies. Genetic diversity. Today, the seeds of wildflowers and grasses cannot travel like they used to. Our prairies exist as isolated islands of nature within a sea of farms, neighborhoods, and communities. Grasslands are the most threatened and least protected habitat on Earth, and what remains is highly fragmented. This fragmentation is making natural seed dispersal nearly impossible and causing our prairies to lose natural genetic diversity. So what can we do? We can be the ones who disperse the seeds. We can be promoters of diversity and protectors of prairies. We can plant prairie restorations with seeds sourced from multiple sites. Our job is to make tools and resources available for restoration practitioners who are planting and restoring prairies to create seed mixes that promote diverse, healthy, and climate-resilient prairies. In the face of a changing climate and an absence of connectivity, genetic diversity is nature's best defense. Every prairie plant exists within its own range. If we bring the genetics of the same plant from more southerly portions of its range north, our prairie restorations will be more tolerant of warmer temperatures. Or maybe certain genetics promote drought tolerance or tolerance to wetter conditions. A changing climate can bring about rapid changes in conditions that our fragmented prairies cannot handle without strong genetic diversity. It is this mixing of seeds from multiple sites that will help create genetic diversity in our prairie restorations. In North America, only a small fraction of our once dominant prairie communities remain. So restoration must occur. When we plant prairies, we must do so with climate resilience in mind. If we do that, we will ensure that our prairies exist long into the future. Learn more about climate resilient prairies. Visit nature.org/prairieDNA.